Welcome to the Campanile Consort's virtual concert, Come Ignite with Stars and Songs. My name is Margaréta and I am the conductor of Campanile for this academic term. We are a student-run chamber choir made up entirely of Trinity music students, representing the choral talent within the walls of the music department. We perform a wide range of choral music, from Renaissance polyphony to contemporary choral works, and usually hold our biannual concerts in the college chapel. This year, due to health guidelines and for the safety of our members, we have been continuing with online rehearsals to prepare for this virtual concert. We are very grateful to Trinity Association and Trust who have sponsored this event. For information about the Association and Trust and the Trinity affiliated credit card, please see the video description below. I think I speak for all of us at Campanile when I say it has been an absolute privilege being part of this group. Despite the challenges we and all choral groups have faced this year, through this concert and our previous virtual projects, we have shown the power of choral music in uniting singers through the hardest of times. Between pieces, you will see some messages from our choristers about their experience of being part of this group. We would have loved to perform in person for all of you, but unfortunately that is not possible this year. We hope that as an alternative, this short concert will give you an insight into the wonderful music we have been working on. The piece you just heard was a Marian hymn in the Quechuan language, Hanak Pachap Kusikuinin. It was first published in the 16th century, making it the first instance of polyphony printed in the New World. Following on from this, we have a piece which is a little more recent. Ecurdai, meaning wake up, was written by Portuguese composer Fernando Lopez Graça in the mid-1900s. This piece is part of his heroic songs, a collection of protest songs written during the time of Estado Novo. Acordai is a setting of a poem by José Gomes Ferreira, one of Portugal's most well-known poets. Through vivid and inspiring imagery, the piece celebrates freedom and liberty.
Vem de num clamor das almas vivas. pastorsi consort, as pe gracia marum mundus jura sort. Sérvos, que dormem nos covais. Ecordai.
Our next piece will be sung by two of our lovely sopranos, Nula and Em. The recording took place in the Boylal Recital Room in House 5, the place many choirs in Trinity, including Campanile, call home. This piece is a medieval conductus entitled Sol subnubilatuit, meaning the sun was hidden behind the cloud. Although the composer is anonymous, the lyrics are attributed to the 12th century French theologian Walter of Châtillon. Translates to Hear Us in Heaven, was written in 2005 by Anna Thorvaldsdottir. This beautiful setting of an ancient Icelandic psalm quickly became one of our favourites this term.
Er du os himlum á
Following on in the theme of Icelandic music, our next piece is Stodum tvö í túni, which means we stood in a meadow. It is an Icelandic folk song based on the saga of Víglundur and Kætiridur. In the saga, the two lovers must part ways and suffer immense heartache, but eventually the two of them are reunited and live happily ever after. The piece itself is a setting of the verses told by Víglundur to Kætiridur before departing to Norway. Artwork for this piece was contributed by final year music student Brona Conroy.
Stóðum tvö í túni, tók hringum í sínum höndum, hóðleg tvendi að fór og grét sáran, sáran. Stóðum tvö í túni, tók hringum í sínum höndum, hóðleg tvendi að fór Oh,
Our next piece is another love theme song, this time by Hungarian composer Lajos Bardos. Zöld erdőben, which means in a green forest, tells the story of a young man longing for his love who has gone away. The piece is part of the collection of pieces called Csillagvirág, which is frequently performed in Hungary and abroad. Before we come to our final piece, there are a number of people I would like to thank. Firstly, our artistic supervisor, Dr. Orla Flanagan, for her continued support with the choir throughout the year. To the music department for allowing us to record in House 5. To Cian Nolan for his immense help with audio mixing, as well as designing the cover art for our concert and stepping in as our baron player. To András Fülöp for the brilliant video editing. And finally, to the choir, for their enthusiasm and dedication throughout the term. Our final piece is a setting of Talucis Ante Terminum by Levente Gyöngyösi. Campanile was honoured to take part in the Choirs of Trinity concert a few weeks ago, where we presented this piece. However, we just love this piece so much, we decided to include it in our own concert as well. Gyöngyösi's dramatic setting of this nighttime hymn is fitting in bringing our concert to a close. We hope that you enjoy this concert, and that the choir will be able to perform for you safely in person again in the near future. Thank you for watching.
Yeah.